Dear viewers of the Tom Photo channel, here I have two copies of the Fuji XF 18-55, one of the world's best kit lenses, also one of my overall favorite lenses. But is one of these two lenses significantly sharper than the other? This is my question today. I've shown quite a bit of lens variation for a hugely popular Nikon prime lens. Let's see how this Fuji measures up. Let me measure the image sharpness of both lenses at three focal lengths, 18mm, 35mm, and 55mm, several times, and do some simple statistics. I photograph a plywood board from a tripod with my Fuji X-T30 12 times at each focal length by focusing in the middle of the frame and using electronic shutter and self-timer. I then measure the image sharpness as I detail in another video. By the way, all the other videos I mentioned here are linked for you in the text box. Of the 12 photos I took for each focal length and f-stop, I retained the 9 sharpest ones and did statistics with only those 9. Why discard 3? I'm assuming that for some photos, the focusing was suboptimal or the camera shook a little, and I don't want to include that additional uncertainty. These are the overall sharpness results for the two lenses A and B. I'm showing you box plots of the two lenses at 18mm at three different f-stops. In very simple terms, each box of the box plot contains 50% of the data points in its series. If the boxes in two box plots that we are comparing do not overlap, meaning that one is entirely above or below the other, it suggests that the two datasets are likely to be different. The whiskers show variation, and the little circles show outliers. So at 18mm, lens B is sharper at f2.8 and maybe also at f8. At f4.5, it is the other way around. I wonder if this is real. Let's look at the sharpness of the central 900 by 600 pixels of these photos. For this, I cut out the middle parts of the images for analysis. I did this automatically by using GIMP batch processing. Check out my links below to see how. Anyway, these are the box plots for only the center of the image. Wide open at f2.8, it is the same as before. The lens B is sharper as previously. It is also so at f4.5. This is not what we saw for the total image sharpness. At f8, these lenses are equally sharp. Let's also look at the 900 by 600 pixels in the upper left corner of the image. And this is what we're seeing. Lens B is sharper in every case here. So it looks like at 18mm, the lens B is the cherry and lens A is looking a bit worse. Maybe not quite like a lemon, but still. The middle focal length of 35mm yields these box plots for the entire photo. What probably strikes you is the huge amounts of variation that we are seeing here. This means that the lens focused quite a bit differently for different photos. The lens makes significantly more noise and takes longer to focus at 35mm than at 18mm. So the lens is more likely to make a mistake focusing at 35mm than at 18mm. The lens B, that I almost called the cherry, already shows much wider boxes. Does that mean that it is less reliable during focusing? And at f5, lens A beats lens B quite visibly. What's going on at 35mm? Let's take a look at the center 900 by 600 pixels of the photo. The variation at f3.6 is huge for lens B, and this helps to confirm that lens B may be less reliable during focusing. If I were to stretch this thought a bit, maybe it is a sharper lens with less reliable focusing. Obviously, I need more tests to state that with certainty. This is the corner sharpness at 35mm. At f3.6, we no longer see the huge variation for lens B, or for either lens. This seems confusing. However, the outliers are clearly there. One explanation is that at the smallest f-stop, when focusing in the middle, the corners are blurry enough so that the differences between the lenses are not picked up by the sharpness measuring algorithm. Whatever is causing this, lens B shows better corner sharpness than the A. So again, I must say that lens B seems a bit preferable optically. This is despite the suspicion that it may not be very reliable at focusing. At 55mm, the two lenses seem very similar. Lens B might be a bit sharper at f5.6 than lens A, but this is no way a striking difference. When we zoom in on the center of the image, lens B wins quite clearly at f-stop 4 and 5.6. But note again that the graph shows more outliers for lens B than lens A. This is in agreement with my hypothesis that it might be a sharper lens, but has a bit of a problem getting the focus right every time. Looking at the corner at 55mm focal length, the results are a mixed bag. Lens A looks better at f4, and lens B looks better at f10. Again, the uncertainty is a tiny bit larger for lens B compared to lens A. So what have we learned today? I wanted to know which of my lenses is better. I'm not sure I figured it all out. Both lenses look equally used and both are in very good condition. Lens A is made in the Philippines and lens B is made in China. The first digit of the serial number of my lens A is 9 and of lens B is 6. If this indeed indicates the year of production, as some blogs suggest, then my lens A is newer. And remember, it seemed to me that it was more consistent in focusing. More consistent, but less sharp. I'm very interested if you have measured or estimated the quality of your lenses and what you have found. Please let me know in the comments. Thanks so much for watching my video. If you consider subscribing to my channel or leaving a like, that would be a great way to support me. Enjoy your photography, particularly if you own the wonderful Fuji XF 18-55. See you soon. Goodbye.